Respected teachers, loving parents, and my dear friends, October 2nd, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, whom we affectionately called Bapuji, is called as Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhiji's struggle for the liberation of Indians from British slavery led to our independence. Nonviolence was Gandhiji's method of struggle. Gandhiji made his mark in the Indian mind by sincerely intervening in the problems of the oppressed peasants and the poor, the backward India. The Champaran agitation, the non-cooperation movement, and the Quit India agitation were all led by Gandhiji. He was imprisoned many times for his anti-British struggles, even when India celebrated independence. Gandhiji was busy healing the wounds of partition in the border village. However, he was shot dead by Nathuram Vinayak Godse, a fanatic, on January 30, 1948. We can learn many lessons from Gandhiji's life. Gandhiji always strived to be honest and chaste in life. Gandhiji sincerely fulfilled all the responsibilities he undertook. He affectionately addressed the backward people as Harijas and stood firm against the exploitations they faced. Therefore, he was able to see and love all religions equally. Yes, we have a lot to learn from Gandhiji. By saying that my life is my message, he is remembering us the great lesson that our words and deeds should be harmonious and pure. We call on all of us to follow the path shown by Gandhiji and strive to become better citizens. Thank you.